I'm here with Shannon.
Yes.
I'm here with Shannon, and Shannon has agreed to share your thoughts about the vaccine, about the COVID experience, and why you took the vaccine.
I'm originally from New York. I'm a transplant, and I just moved down here within the last 6 to 8 months. And I took the vaccine because I was in New York when it was the epicenter of the COVID virus, and the trauma that I still live with and that I've witnessed convinced me, along with science. And specifically, I did my social media research, I should say, with regard, in addition to regular Google research, I did my social media research by following a bunch of black doctors between Instagram and Facebook and other social media outlets to see what they were saying about the vaccine and whether or not they would give it to their children, whether or not they recommended it for their families and themselves. And when I looked at the science with the CDC, independent science, and all of that, and triangulated all the data, it just made sense.
And you would conclude after your in-depth research that everybody else around you should take the vaccine?
Would you? I believe that everyone should take the vaccine. My hope is that people would take the vaccine. My research led me to understand that this is not something we're going to get over. And I know it's difficult to process that because that's how it was presented to by the 45th president of the United States. However, this is the Black Plague. This is polio. This is something that unless we plan to be masked for the rest of our lives, if we are not vaccinated and don't have herd immunity, we will continue to battle.
Absolutely. That is a very smart and intelligent and scientific explanation. Thank you so very much. Okay.